Who's hosted host Olympic Games probably have most pressure, and I'm pretty sure we're in the same position like Canada was 4 years ago. But I'm pretty sure we have experience, and we old enough guys to handle that pressure. And I'm pretty sure everything's gonna be fine. Like as soon as we're gonna step on the ice, we're gonna think about the game and think about how to win the game, not about the pressure and all kind of stuff.